people are like the plague, you know that?
How about when you return to Sand Island? This happens.
A large combined force of Yuktobonian vessels and aircraft has been detected advancing in the ocean directly toward Sand Island from the west. Our intelligence has confirmed the presence of amphibious assault ships within the oncoming fleet. We believe the enemy's goal is to conduct a landing operation on Sand Island and capture this base. Close with the enemy, disrupt landing operations, and suppress their naval gunfire directed at our forces ashore.
Into a ground war. I am prepared to fight for this island to the bitter end. As my advance guard, I want you to forget everything else and concentrate on dealing a lethal blow to the incoming enemy invasion fleet. We'll be deploying everything we've got. Launch every aircraft capable of anti-ship combat, regardless of combat experience.
This is gonna be a weird looking squadron. Sorry, that just looks kind of weird. It wouldn't be a first, though, to be honest.
This is AWACS Thunderhead. All units, listen carefully.
I missed that sweet voice. Say, you get that from your mama's side of the family?
Cut the chatter. First enemy wave bearing 280 degrees. You are cleared to engage on sight.
It's too risky to bring the nuggets here.
I'm with you on that.
I gotta be completely honest with you. Sometimes I do, sometimes I don't.
Right.
What else do you think we're doing right now?
Separated mid-air. Get above 5,000 feet and stay.
dropping a loose solid void.
All remaining squadrons, rejoin into attack formation. The remaining enemy forces are regaining their momentum.
Blue Hound, this is Arkberg. Is that solid void data available yet? Roger, we're sending it now. What are you gonna do? Countdown to firing.
The Arkberg was successfully employed over the forward edge of the battle area. The enemy amphibious force attacking Sand Island was repelled, and their invasion plans halted. The underwater carrier Synfaxi, a lethal enemy threat, was engaged and destroyed by the superior firepower of the Arkberg. Having lost the support of the Synfaxi, the remaining Yuktobonian forces retreated. Furthermore, we are requesting reinforcements from Central Command to replace our squadron members lost in combat.